What is the most resilient parasite? Bacteria? A virus? An idea?
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe.
Who are you in this vast multiverse, Mr. Strange?
All those moments will be lost in time.
Often dream things that happen just as you dreamed them.
Yes.
Watching this, and you're able. Touch him. Touch her. Life's too short to waste a second.
I'd rather be nowhere with her than somewhere without her.
I think life is precious because you can't watch it again. I mean, you can believe in an afterlife if that makes you feel better. Doesn't mean it's true. But once you realise you're not going to be around forever, I think that's what makes life so magical.
I just hope my death makes more sense than my life.
I've never experienced loss because I've never had a loved one to lose.
What is death? Is it the end? Or is it the beginning? What is life? What is this thing we call life?
In case I don't see you. Good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Yeah.